This is a practice session where we will create a user called DW and we'll create a bunch of tables. Okay, so first let's create a user. Create user DW identified by DW. Okay, and then grant create session to DW and let's assign him some quota. Alter user DW quota 10M on users. Now let's give create table privileges. Grant create table to DW. Grant is succeeded. Now let's log into DW. Connect DW slash DW. We are connected and now let's create three tables. First one, create table sales number. Create table sales history. Okay, and one more table. Create table product P number. Okay, creating very basic tables. We have successfully created three tables. Let's do one more thing. Let's create a user Peter. Okay, so create user Peter identified by Peter. Grant create session to Peter and let's assign some quota. Peter quota 10M on users. Okay, we'll be using these three tables and the users DW and Peter in the next session where we will learn about roles. Okay.